So that is worship, that is worship, that is worship. So we're going to worship God in a big way this morning, in a big way, in a great way. And while we're worshiping everybody, you need to open your mouth. Some of you are just keep your mouth closed and watching around the balloons. Yes, I will burst all the balloons with different arms. Alright, these balloons, these are the balloons. Like normal thing now, you know? You're going to worship God, everybody. Let's praise Him this morning. Somebody say praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Lord, we praise You on high this morning. Lord, we glorify You on high this morning. Lord, because God, You are majestic. Lord, You are holy, Lord. Lord, You are great, Lord. And Lord, we run to You this morning, God. Lord, You said, Lord, at the time, Lord, of storm, Lord, You is our refuge. Lord, You is our fortress. Spirit, Lord. Lord, will come down in this church. Lord, like never before, Lord. Lord, take it over, God, Your people. Lord, their souls, Lord. Lord, take it over, God. Lord, their spirit, Lord. Lord, make it the way, Lord. Lord, where it seems, Lord, to be no way. Father, You make that way, Lord. Father, we pray this morning, God. Lord, what is difficult for us, Lord, is easy for You. Lord, we worship You, Lord. Lord, we worship You. Lord, we worship You, Lord. Lord, in the heavens this morning, Lord, we worship You, Lord. Lord, in the earth, Lord. Lord, we glorify You. Lord, and we lift up Your name on high. Jesus. Jesus. Lord, in by the blood of Jesus. Jesus. Lord, Your people lives, Lord. Lord Jesus. Lord, Your works of God. Lord, that no weapon. Lord, no weapon. Lord, that is formed against us. Lord, it shall not prosper. Lord, in Jesus' name. Somebody say, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Jesus, Lord, let Your word, Lord, manifest, Lord, in the church, Lord, Lord, manifest, Lord, Lord, in Your people's lives, Lord, manifest, Lord, Lord, upon, Lord, of our health, Lord, Lord, manifest, Lord, upon, Lord, of our blessings, Lord, manifest, Lord. Somebody, you need to tell them, open up your mouth, Lord, You you are so great, Lord. Lord, greatly to be praised. Lord, greatly to be honored. Lord, greatly, Lord. Lord, to be worshipped. Hallelujah. Jesus, Jesus, Lord, you are the altar, Lord. Lord, you are the finisher, Lord of all faith, Lord. Lord Jesus. Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, you will fight for us, Lord. Lord, your word said, God. Lord, you will fight for us. Lord, you will fight for us, Lord. Lord Jesus, Lord, come and take, Lord, Lord, your rightful place. Lord, come, Lord, Lord, and have your way. Lord, in your church, Lord, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Freedom, Lord, we pray. shout hallelujah. Jesus, 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 hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, we serve a God. fight. Lord, every battle, Lord. Lord, for us, Lord. Lord, we serve our God. Lord, that no weapon, Lord, that is formed, Lord, against us. Lord, it shall, Lord, not prosper. Lord Jesus. God. Lord, we continue, Lord. Lord, we transform. Lord, we spread, Lord. Completely, Lord. Lord, in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray, God. Lord, we will continue, Lord. Lord, deliver us.
Jesus' name, Lord, break it! Lord, break it!
Just lift your hands to Jesus. Look up to Jesus. Look up. Close your eyes, surrender yourself. Nobody will touch you but Jesus. Father, Lord, I pray, God, Lord, that you open, Lord, that spirit it up. Lord, that you cause, Lord, your living water, Lord, to flow down, Lord, in his mind, Lord, flow down, Lord, in his soul. Father, Lord, I pray, God, Lord, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, Lord, take over.
Lord, you will pray.
your spirit. Lord, in the spirit, Lord. Father, I pray, Lord, that you will have a fresh, Lord, intake. Lord, of your spirit, Lord. Lord, a fresh intake. Lord, of your Holy Spirit. Father, Lord, do it this morning. Father, for your name's sake. Father, I pray, Lord, in Jesus' name. Father, in Jesus' name. Lord, and by the power, Lord, of the Holy Ghost. Somebody shout hallelujah, come on. Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I mean, I can sing it in church, but hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lord Jesus, Lord, I pray, Lord, that your spirit, Lord, Lord, lift up his spirit, Lord, and bring him into that place, Lord, where you call him to be, Lord, in Jesus' name. Jesus name, shall not be forsaken. Praise the Lord, hallelujah, hallelujah. I'm good. Amen. I'm good. I'm good. Praise the Lord. Somebody say praise the Lord. Somebody say Jesus. Come on, Amen. Jesus. Somebody shout money. Money! Oh God, I hear there is some out. It never sung so when I said, say Jesus. Say KFC. What? You shame to call it everything you love? Huh? So everybody, we serve a good God. I want to thank God for everybody this morning. I want to thank God for being alive. I want to thank God for being in church. I want to thank God for his awesome power. His resurrection power that is in this church this morning. You know, every day we wake, and we get something to praise God, our intake must always be from above. Don't even look for intake around, it wouldn't last. Your intake of your wisdom, your intake of your growth, your intake of being spiritually filled, it must always be from Jesus Christ. I am not just going to say from God. Because if I say from God, you might not know which God I'm talking about. So I want to say, your intake will come from our Lord, our God, and his name is Jesus Christ, the one that was crucified upon the cross on Calvary Hill, the one that came from Nazareth. Alright? For his father was a capital. And he was not recognized. You know, if your father is a capital is a normal man, or you know that. Excepting if he's a skill, you know. Excepting if he's a capital and you do good work. Alright? Then you will not be all abnormal. And I am not talking about your certificate or your papers. I am talking about your performance. I am not talking about where you went to learn carpentry. You could go to the best place to learn carpentry, but you will come out the worst. But I'm talking about in whatever you do, whatever you do, and involve Jesus Christ in it, you will be the best. And people will wonder, how come that person was lost and right now there's in front? But I'll think about that. The people in Trinidad going running and winning gold medal. What about us this morning? Thank God for them. Thank be to God that God allowed them and gave them that strength to win that gold medal. But what about us who's running the faith that is marked out for us? Those who are running the race that is marked out for us. As Paul said, I have run the race, I've made the finish line, and now I await my crown of glory. What about us who have Jesus as our back? Let me remind all of you. You have Jesus watching your back. You have Jesus living in your inside. You have Jesus leading your way. You have Jesus who is your eyes and your ears. Well, I don't point one eye, one ear. But I mean like eyes, ears, like that. Right. So what I'm saying this morning, everybody, you have Jesus Christ as your everything. You're not lacking anything when you have Jesus. You might not be all there yet. I use that word yet. I use that word yet. But as you continue to walk with that man they call Jesus, as you continue, and I must speak this word, to be obedient. You serve Jesus and you're not obedient, you keep back your process, you hold back your process. What will happen? The devil will have you tie to him, and he will have a hold on you. So every time you try to go forward, he will pull that string, and you will keep coming back. And you will want to know, Lord, I am serving you, but Lord, I know I am trying to do the right thing, but Lord, why this? Every time I try to climb the steps with the ladder, every time I try to go forward, Lord, I get pulled backward. It's because you allow Satan to have a tie on your life. Don't give Satan no tie in your life. That is where obedience kick in, people. Obedience kick in. That is why a person who's obedient, they will pray and it will come in flying colors. And one who is not obedient, I mean obedient in general, right? In general. I don't want to point it out. You're big enough, you have sense, you know why it's obedient. Obedient in general. When you're obedient to God, he will pour out his heart to you. The word of God said he did not promise us a smooth road. It will be rough, it will be bumpy. But hear what? In the end of the day, you're good to go now. You're real good to go. You are covered under the blood of Jesus Christ. You are washed with the blood of Jesus Christ. You know what time the doctors are powerful?
I said, I spoke to somebody. I said, go to the doctor and tell him this wrong with you. They tell me three symptoms they have. 1, 2, 3. I said, okay, go tell the doctor, your talking leader, and he said to tell you this wrong with you. She went by the doctor. She called me back prophet. How you know that she's a doctor? I am a doctor.